This is Rana Sepper from Fiasco Sports reporting on behalf of the SA Football Magazine. Right now we're getting ready to undertake our 60-second rapid fire segment with this week's Division 1 target, President of Tea Tree Gully, Lucas DeLorne. Are you ready, mate?
Off we go.
All right, what's your nickname?
Lormy or Presidente.
Star sign?
Gemini.
What's your birthplace?
Adelaide.
What clubs have you played at?
West Torrens and Tea Tree Gully.
Best AFL player you've seen?
Chris Judd.
Best SAFL player you've seen?
Paul Bagshaw.
Let's hear. We'll see the boys perk up when they hear this. Who's the best player at the club right now?
A number of them.
Nice equal answer there. What about for change room antics? Who's got the worst antics at the club?
Look, there's probably a couple, but Adam Koschel's probably not too bad, you know.
What about with hair product? Who's the worst for hair product at the club? Who uses the most?
The McKay boys, Alex and Zach.
What about dressing? Who's the best dresser at the club?
Well, it depends. If you're talking about from my area, most of them are badly dressed. But again, Alex and Zach, pretty snappy dressers.
What about the worst dresser? Who's the worst dresser?
It's probably a bit unkind, but I'll Trent Merville.
Is he the biggest bogan at the club as well, or does someone else take that cake?
No, he's up there.
Who's the biggest disgrace when it comes to the not club circuit?
Probably shouldn't say. I might get arrested.
Talking about getting arrested at the end of season trip, who's the most likely to get arrested out of your boys?
A couple of them.
No one under the bus there.
No, we'll be kind.
Who's the biggest metrosexual player at the club?
Gary just keeps coming back. Both the McKay boys, I reckon. I'll go Zach.
All right. Yeah. If he's those McKay boys, you got thrown under a couple of times. All right. Well, that'll do it for this week, guys. That was your 60-second rapid fire for Division 1 with Tea Tree Gully President Lucas DeLorne.